question a few weeks ago about what it was like to not only watch yourself act, but sing as well as you can.
Many actors say they don't like to watch themselves on film, so I was just wondering how it felt to watch yourself act as well as sing in screen time.
No, I can't bear it.
I guess I've seen, you're forced to watch things at premieres, and so I've seen those bits and pieces, but it's not a hobby of mine to watch myself at all, ever.
My question today is, how hard is it to objectively see yourself act and direct in this film, and how important is Alan Rickman to that process?
Right here, and then on the aisle.
Okay, you mentioned that doing a period piece is always difficult. Does that have to deal with elaborate costuming and the weather and the light? So I'm just wondering, as a graphic designer, is there any period time that you would like the most when it comes to artwork or even filming?
Well, no, I'm not particularly selective about periods. You know, I love going to art galleries and looking at paintings, and I'm fascinated by what happens with architecture in cities, the way they can help or destroy urban life, and there are things in there to be fought for. But I think you have to have an eye on the future. I love modern architecture. What I would say is,
can I please shake your hand?
That,
thank you so much.
When I was in art school, there was another religion, which was called typography. We didn't have computers, so it was all done by hand, and it was really rigorous, the spacing between letters. Now young art students doing graphic design just gets on their computer and they can just make it tighter or stretch it. So you don't learn the rules. And it's a bit like discipline and freedom again. And I think it's great to be free, but it's a shame that they don't know the rules of typography. And I was taught by a typographic genius called Ed Wright. And that doesn't leave me. So, of course, things like the Bauhaus are important to me because it's rigor.
Thank you, you're fabulous.
Thank you for everything. I miss you so much.